There's one right there.
Fireflies spend about a year as larvae. Fireflies, as adults that are flashing, are only living for 3 to 6 weeks, so we started to do a whole different form of analysis looking at their other life cycle. The firefly larvae are very different animals from the adult firefly. They crawl, they don't fly, they have little eyes, they don't have big eyes, they glow, but they don't flash.
Its sole function is eating, getting ready for the winter, getting ready to pupate in the summer.
All the stuff below the surface is stuff that's all new to us. We've just set up something that you might think of as an ant farm. One of the things we're interested in seeing is whether or not they glow when they're burrowing underground. One of the reasons they supposedly glow is to help evade predators, and that would be interesting if they're glowing underground because one wouldn't expect those predators to be underground. The other thing we're interested in larvae is really understanding its visual system. The adult firefly has a very complicated eye with thousands of individual eye elements, whereas the larval firefly, it's a simple eye. It's a very different structure, very few cells compared to the adult.
So we're interested in how the same animal has two different complete lifestyles and is adapted for those specific environments.
I think the fun part, the interesting stuff scientifically, is the way we are approaching this from multiple directions. By doing a whole bunch of things in concert, you're able to get insights that you wouldn't be able to get just by doing any one single technique by itself.